Hi, I'm Jess from Warrington Youth Zone News, and today is the first birthday of Warrington Youth Zone. Come on, let's go inside.
So it is brilliant to see everyone here today. The first birthday party of Warrington Youth Zone. I can't believe it. I can't believe it's a year since we welcomed 1,500 people to the opening of Warrington Youth Zone. We've had an incredible year. We've got over 9,000 members, and we're really hoping each and every one of you is going to renew and carry on coming down. Year one was the practice. Year two is going to be phenomenal. And thank you for all of your support.
This is Jamie. So what exactly do you do at the Youth Zone?
So I am the head of targeted programmes at the Youth Zone. So as well as all the fantastic sessions in sports and arts and music and everything like that, we also run a range of targeted programmes. So that's aimed at young people who might be having some difficulties through their childhood and teenage years. So it's things like mentoring to support them to come down to the Youth Zone and join in activities. We have Buddy Up for children with disabilities. Employability to get young people closer to the job market and getting their first job, and then we also do emotional health, which is all around getting young people feeling better about their well-being.
I'm Izzy.
I'm Azza.
And we want to say a big happy birthday to the Youth Zone being open a year.
Also, our podcast is coming back. Aaron and Izzy's chatting bits, make sure to watch it, and listen.
Hi, I'm here with Gary. Can't you believe it's been 1 year since Youth Zone opened?
I know. I've only actually worked here. I haven't been here for a full year yet, so I missed out on the opening. But just looking how joyous an occasion it looked, it was just trying to replicate some of that specialness today. That's a weird word. So we were just celebrating, showcasing all the wonderful things that we do here, and letting people have a taste of all the wonderful things that go on. So what have you enjoyed last year? What's been your favourite thing?
I've been enjoying climbing, music, pretty much everything, because it's always just dead fun to be around all the staff members and pupils.
You've been lucky because in the past year, because you started on a junior club and you're now senior club, so you've experienced a real big aspect of our universal offer. So how's that been?
It's been quite interesting and fun, because it's just great to see how much personalities can change during the juniors to the seniors.
Brilliant. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you too. Hi, I'm now here with Keely, and you were first at a member and now you're a young leader. What exactly is a young leader?
So young leaders do limit our hours, and then we just help out and volunteer at this lovely place just for young children to learn new skills and maybe learn things for the future. So that's what I do basically, twice a week and then for limit hours.
Hi, we're now in the media room and we're here with Abby. So how long have you been a member for?
Since October 2022.
And what do you enjoy about Youth Zone?
It's really a good place to come, and I've made a load of new friends since I've been here, and I like it.
So we're now here on the roof, and you guys are members. Have you been here before?
I've not been here before, but my daughter has. She's been here a few times now. This is Hermione and I'm Mike. And I just think it's a fantastic place for kids to come and they can do lots of different activities. There's all sorts of new things that they can experience. And you're just having a fantastic time each week, aren't you, that you come here? So we've just signed up as well to do the the project on a Sunday. So we're going to do the science fair tomorrow, aren't we?
Yeah.
It's wicked and she loves it.
Hi, this is Sophie. And what do you exactly do?
Hi Jess, so I am the head of fundraising here at Warrington Youth Zone, and my job is to galvanise the wonderful fundraising team to raise the incredible £2.4 million that we need each and every year.
That's very interesting. So would you like to leave a message for all the members that come here?
I would. Make sure that you get yourself signed up if you're not already a member, and if you are already a member, then let's get you renewed.
Okay, so I'm now here with Tom. So how's your day went?
Today's been an absolutely fantastic day. What a great way to celebrate our first birthday. Loads of families, people from all the community of Warrington coming together to celebrate with us, and what a remarkable year it's been.
What a great day. This is Jess from Warrington Youth Zone News. Now let's go and have some fun.
I'm Caroline Weir. I usually work on seniors on the rec area. We had an absolutely fantastic day yesterday for the first birthday party. Got here about 9:30 yesterday morning, and it was about 11 o'clock by the time I got home, and it was the best day ever. It was absolutely fantastic. It was absolutely buzzing. The atmosphere was fantastic. We had such a great day. Bop, 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 bop.